It's very concerning when you think about it. I mean, it's people here shopping, just enjoying a Sunday afternoon or Sunday evening with their family, and literally, boom. You know, that somebody would do that. Thankfully, it was in an area where there were not customers.